And I initially wasn't going to get a hybrid. You know, I'm not a hybrid guy. I don't want to drive an egg. I want some power. But then we drove it, and I was like, oh, it's a car.